All right, welcome back to Wolf Dog Empire. We're at war. Attack boost. They have 50 flags left. We have 68, but we have one person who dropped off the alliance. So some people would say, what, a war jumper? But we don't know what's the situation. But so we only have 62 flags left. Because that person cannot make their hits anymore. They're out. Ex-member, right there. Okay. So I looked at these team powers. And it's a really good way of quickly assessing how good these people are compared to the other enemies. And here we have a 73-53. Definitely the top one out of the ones that are left. And we do have a couple purples here. Old Dial is super, super good. We got a couple toons who are really good. Okay, so, and almost all troops are at 30. Almost all. Okay, let's go in there and attack them with my top yellow team, which is my top team overall. This is a team I like. Let me check troops. Right, troops look good. Let's make this purple diamond. Trying to get Vivica first. Wow, you bait it. Thank you.
right.
It was a long fight, but it went well for us at the end. Let's look for the next target. All right, so 63, 63, 65, 63, 69. I think that one was the next toughest. 69 and then 67. Okay. All right, let's do this. Maybe this team right here. Let me check troops. Yeah, that's as good as it gets, I guess. You guys see a red diamond? There should be one, but I don't see it. There's so many reds there. There should be a red diamond in there somewhere. There you go, I see one now. I might have missed it a turn or two, but I was like that. There it is. That dispels their mana and puts a big defense down on them. And now let's chain through. Wow, that was pretty good. That went very well. Let's look for a third. Let's see. 63, 65. 67 is the next one. Right, let's go after it. Maybe this team right here. Let me check troops. Let's go.
That was close.
All right, that was three hits. We'll make a video with the other three. We appreciate subscribes. We appreciate likes. And I'll see you next time here at Wolf Dog Empire.